our India, South Africa and Australia racing center on daily basis. Daily we can give a choice in three either win place, either win place. First of all, I want to tell you how to read, how to play bets according to our selections. If odd is less than 50 paisa, then leave the race in win prospect. If odd is less than 50 paisa, then leave the race in win prospect. If odd is between 50 paisa to even and other horse odds more than 6/1, in these conditions, go with favorite for win. I am talking here about the fixed odd. Try to play every day 2 or 3 bets, either win or place. Not more than that. Now we can talk about the race number 1. Here we can talk about the South Africa Racing Center Wall. So now we can talk about here the race number 1. In race number 1, given 3 choice, 2 with 44%, 6 with 37% and 1 with 19%. I am telling you how to read this diagram. Try to find out the maximum difference between top 2 choice and bottom 2 choice. Average difference is, you can find here is 10%. Average difference you can find here is 10%. So if you find the top 2 choice difference here is less than 10%. But when we find the gap between the bottom two choice is more than 10%. In this condition, I personally suggest number 6 for place. In first race, I suggest number 6 for place. Now we can talk about the race 2. In race 2, given 3 choice, 5 with 41%, 7 with 35% and 9 with 24%. If you see the gap between top 2 choice, here is less than 10%, but when we see the gap between the bottom 2 choice is more than 10%. In this condition, our system personally suppose 7 for place, 7 for race, race 2, 7 for place, race 2, 7 for place. Now we can talk about the race 3. In race 3, given 3 choice, 1 with 44%, 2 with 31% and 3 with 25%. If you see the gap between top 2 choice, here is 13%, but when we see the gap between bottom 2 choice is less than 10%. In this condition, our system blindly supposed number 1 for win. Race 3, 1, horse number 1, last song should win here. Race 3, last song should win here. Hey guys, if you are new in my channel, kindly like, share, subscribe, comment, because it takes lots of hard working with time for this kind of calculation. If it's really helpful for you, kindly subscribe my channels and also support to your friends. Thank you. Now we can talk about the race 4. In race 4, given 3 choice, 7 with 42%, 1 with 41%, 2 with 17%. If you find the gap between top 2 choice, here is 1%. It shows that in this race, the fight between 1 and 7, the fight should be between 7 and 1. Either 7 win, either 1 win. This race look like both of them, either 7 win, either 1 win. But when we see the gap between bottom 2 choices is more than 10%. In this case, I personally suggest either you can go 7 in each way prospect or 2 with place. 7 in each way prospect or 2 with place. Because here it get top 2 difference is 1%. 1%, it's a look like either 7 win or 1 win. Fight between them. Now we can talk about the race 5. In race 5, given 3 choice, 9 with 40%. 1 with 36% and 6 with 24%. If you find the gap between top 2 choice, here is less than 10%, but when you find the gap between bottom 2 choice is more than 10%. In this condition I suggest number 6 for place. Race 5, horse number 6 should be in place. Now we can talk about the race 6. In race 6, given 1 with 49%, 3 with 30%, and 2 with 21%. Here you can see the gap between top two choices, 19% gap, and this gap is the highest difference gap in today all 9 race cars including. And if you find the bottom two gaps is less than 10%. In this condition, I suggest number 6, horse number 1, should win here. Nap, best bet of the day. Davis, best bet of the day. Race 6, horse number 1, should win here. Best bet of the day. Now we can talk about the race 7. It is 7 given 3 choice. 7 with 42%, 4 with 33%, and 8 with 25%. If you see the gap between two top two choice, here is 9%. But when we see the gap bottom two choice is also less than 10%. In this condition, our system supports 7 in each way prospect. 7 in each way prospect. Race 7, horse number 7 in each way prospect. Race 8, given 3 choice, 1 with 47%, 2 with 33%, and 9 with 20%. If you see the gap between top 2 choices, here is the 14% gap. But when you see the bottom 2 choices, the gap is the 13% gap. In this condition, either you can go 1 win or 9 for place. Our system suggests either you can go 1 with win or 9 with place. Now we can talk about the last race. In last race, given 3 choice, 3 with 38%, 1 with 35%, and 5 with 27%. If you see the gap between top 2 choice here is less than 10%, but when we see the gap is bottom two choices also less than 10%. In this condition, you can leave this race. Thank you for watching. You can also visit my blog. Thank you. Have a good day.